Hi, my name is Phoebe. I'm a content marketing specialist at iGMS, a vacation rental software that helps hosts put their short-term rental business on autopilot. Unlike other products, iGMS has a seamless deep integration with the largest online travel websites to provide our customers with all the needed functionality to streamline and automate their daily operations. With iGMS, you can manage your Airbnb, Booking.com, HomeAway, and Vrbo family accounts, as well as direct bookings. Our product boasts a wide range of functions that include messaging, guest review automation, financial reporting, as well as cleaning and task management. Let's take a closer look at the iGMS tools and start with the inbox. Within the iGMS inbox, you can communicate with your guests from Airbnb, Booking.com, and HomeAway Vrbo channels, and direct bookings. Let's open one of the threads to see how the guests' dialogue is organized. At the top of the tab, you can see the general information about the guest. Below, you can see active message templates. The blue templates are general and apply to all your property's reservations. The violet templates are created for specific properties. The plane icon means that a template has been automated, while the ones with a gear icon can be used manually. Under the templates, you can see the details of a reservation and the messaging area. Here, you can also send a special offer or alter the reservation. On the right-hand side, you can see a section for notes and a mini calendar with the reservation history and its number. When you click on the reservation number, you can check your guest's detailed itinerary. Let's create a sample message template. Click on the green button. When the template editor pops up, fill in the details and set it for only a specific property or for all your properties. To personalize the message, use the template variables that represent and retrieve the actual data from the guest's reservation. If you want to set up automation for a specific template, you need to enable the automation toggle and choose the triggers. Here you can find the list of templates and choose the time frame. Also, you can see the field where you can add images to the template if needed. Now let's move on to auto reviews. The review management toolset helps you collect more positive reviews, which improves your ranking on Airbnb. In the review section, you will see the current review requests and the template editor. We recommend that you create 3 to 4 positive review templates and set at least a 3-day delay for them in your profile, just to be sure that there were no issues after your guests have checked out. Let's switch to the multi-calendar. With our powerful multi-calendar, you can view all reservations from vacation rental platforms, including Booking.com and manual bookings in one place. Manage availability and minimum stay settings for your properties. Change pricing and set up discounts. Coordinate cleaning and maintenance activities. To navigate the multi-calendar, use the panel at the top left corner. To view your calendar from a certain date, click on it on the date selection tool. The 3 dots to the right side from the nickname are the interactive menu. With this menu, you can open the property editor or view the property on the booking channels directly. Speaking of channels, let's take a closer look at Channel Manager. Let's go directly to the property editor via the interactive menu on the multi-calendar. The Channel Manager is an essential feature if you are operating with 2 or more booking channels. To manage channels in the property editor, click on the Edit button and then on Add Property or Group. Choose the channel you want to group the initial one with, or type in the name to find it. Click on Save once you have all the channels in a group together. Let's come back to the multi-calendar view now. Next to the property's nickname and icons, you will see the row of reservations along the calendar cells. There are 3 types of reservations. Reservations in green are direct reservations coming from Airbnb, HomeAway Vrbo, and Booking.com. They are clickable and lead to the inbox. Reservations in blue are reservations coming from imported iCals. Reservations that are a custom color are manual bookings created directly in iGMS. The multi-calendar view can be switched to the compact mode via the settings button at the top right corner. Also, the multi-calendar view depends on the roles and permissions of a team member. Let me show you the rates view mode. It is designed to manage rates and availability of booking.com units. To open the rates view calendar, simply click on the dollar icon. The monthly view of the individual properties is available in the single property calendar. To navigate to this calendar, simply switch to rates view and then click on a property's name. The single property calendar will open in a new tab. In the single property calendar, you can click on the black house icon to activate the drop-down menu and switch between the channels to edit rates and availability separately. Here's how to create manual reservations. You can create them on both single property calendar and the multi-calendar. Click on the date, then click on Book and fill in the data. If you have your guest's email address, you will be able to communicate with them via the inbox and process their payments with Stripe. To process payments from Booking.com and direct reservations, iGMS offers integration with Stripe in the Payments tab of the Profile section. You can collect partial or full payments from Booking.com reservations and direct bookings. I will now guide you through to the Tasks section. With iGMS tools, you can easily optimize your cleaning routine and coordinate your cleaning crew. There are two types of tasks for your team members: cleaning visits and other tasks like airport pickup and drop-off or handyman jobs. You can manually create both of these tasks from the top right-hand corner: cleaning task or just task. Each cleaning visit features essential information to your cleaning crew. Cleaning visits are created automatically by iGMS after each confirmed checkout, so you can specify the instructions for a property in the property editor to populate the information to all automatically created tasks. iGMS also allows you to automate the process of cleaner assignment by creating a list of cleaners who are assigned automatically to newly created cleaning visits. Each time a cleaner is assigned, they are notified via email or SMS about a new job. Let's see how to invite cleaners and other team members. Team and Members dashboard shows all the team members currently invited to your team. Click on the button to invite a new team member. There are 8 roles available. Each one has basic presets of user permissions based on the role on the platform. In the Permissions tab, you can modify the permissions if needed. Each role and permission has a short description for choosing the best combination for your business process. In the Team and Members list, you can see the status of your invitation: active, marked gray, or invited, marked green. Many team members prefer using the iGMS app, which you will find on Google Play or the Apple Store. The next section, Accounts and Listings, shows all the connected accounts and properties from different vacation rental platforms: Airbnb, HomeAway, and Booking.com. This is where you can connect more accounts to iGMS as well. You can filter them per channel or status. Also, you can detect which of the accounts have any sync issues so that you can fix them. The Properties section is the advanced dashboard for property management automation. Let's pick one unit and check out the settings. In the Property Editor, you can automate various property management processes. Create communication templates for this unit specifically. Set up a label if you want to organize your properties into special groups so that you can give access to your members. Export and import iCals. Assign a property owner. Specify cleaning instructions, add checklists to the cleaning and other tasks, and automate cleaners' assignments, as well as configure the Channel Manager. The Reporting section offers compelling reports that allow iGMS users to understand how their business is performing. You can create four types of reports within iGMS. The Payouts report shows the general financial flow in your account. The main benefit of the report is that you can see how much you have earned in total and apply specific filters to view your income data in detail. The reports can be exported to the CSV file. The Reservations report specifies the data of the reservations displayed in the Payouts report, mainly focusing on the status of reservations and detailed information about the itinerary data. The Monthly Revenue report helps to calculate the number of nights sold for a certain period. The Tasks report reflects the total number of hours or jobs, depending on how you track your workflow. You can filter information according to your preferences. Okay, I guess we've made it. I know this is a lot of new information to process. That's why I would like to show you where you can find written and video explanations about these and other features. Our customer experience team has created a comprehensive help desk with various articles, guides, and troubleshooting instructions. What's more, we offer live chat and email support to our customers to make your journey with iGMS as smooth as possible. I invite you to create your iGMS account today. Just go to our homepage and click on the button Sign Up for Free to start your 14-day trial. That's all for today. Thank you for watching our demo.